Oh, that's fucking disgusting.
Oh no.
Like we ran out of gas.
Danny.
Are we stranded?
What the f-
Hey guys, if you're watching this, we're stuck on the side of a freeway.
I love how this is the first thing a girl does.
We're gonna die, like my last post.
Do you know where I could get gas?
Yeah, you're gonna hang it right.
Finally got to the ranch like 4 a.m. We're all pretty tired still, and I'm gonna do a proper like ranch reveal tour very soon because this land is very special to me. I bought it for $1,001,000, 84 acres. It's gonna be like my new playground. But first, my dad called me the other day and he said there might be a problem.
It's a bee problem, and it's legit, and there's a shit ton of bees. For you guys that don't know what a shit ton is, it's 3 more times than a ton, so that's a lot of bees.
You say the bees are in here? I think you're making this up. I don't think there's anything in here. Wake up! This is crazy. What, are they just sleeping?
When it's hot, blazing on that tree, that's when they're active.
Guess there's only one way to find out.
Yo, there's a honeycomb!
There's a honeycomb in the tree! If we could get actual honey from it, that would be awesome.
Ooh. Oh!
Oh shit! Oh man, we found them! Bro, there are so many bees! I'm next to literally a hive of thousands of bees. This is obviously semi-dangerous, especially because we have animals and people running around this ranch all the time. I think we might have to take the whole tree down, at which point there's probably a big honeycomb in there, which would be cool. Oh, we hit the jackpot, boys! Oh my god, you see this? Sugar. Oh, honey, honey.
Okay, now we had to Winnie Pooh this shit. None of us have ever gathered honey before, and we were too lazy to Google how to do it, so we thoroughly cleaned a window screen and started scraping the honeycombs over. Oh, yeah. 2 hours later, and we had, well, we had something.
We found a screen for a window, we put Tupperware and a container underneath it, and it's being held up by bricks.
Oh man, this is the most bullshit thing I've ever seen in my life.
Look, I'm not a fucking beekeeper, alright? I don't know how to get honey, but I know how to get honeys. My dad's dog Vegas is he's on his way out.
Get the fuck out of here, you sociopath.
I got it from you.
How do you get it from him when he was in your nutsack?
I didn't come from Greg Paul's nutsack. I birthed myself.
He started out as a blowjob.
You can't unhear shit from GP, man.
You remember the last time I rode a dirt bike, Dad?
Well, you tumbled and got and landed on top of you and you were steaming your leg.
Third degree burn on my calf. Here's a picture. Completely fucked.
Wasn't it the next time you rode? You were on a quad, you got all fucked up too?
Yeah, I was on an ATV trying to impress a girl and I cut my calf. Actually in the same spot, here's a picture of that. After that shit happened, I told myself I'd never get a bike again.
Bicycle. Till today! Damn, I'm sick. Here at the ranch, we got some games. We're about to play a game I call Pac-Man.
Wait, you have Pac-Man?
Oh yeah, yeah, we got Pac-Man.
Love Pac-Man.
Oh, that's fucking disgusting.
Time for the big reveal.
Oh.
That's a lot of honey.
Oh my sweet, sweet goodness. This is one of the most satisfying things I think I've ever done in my life. Bro, this is so much honey.
Look how smooth that looks.
After about probably, what, 70, 80 hours of work,
we have extracted 2.5 jars full of honey.
The most natural, most fresh honey currently on this planet. So now we're gonna do the taste test, obviously, and regardless of how it actually tastes, this is YouTube, so we're gonna act like it's the best thing ever. Sugar pie, honey, but sugar pie,
weaker than a man should be. Holy shit!
It's really good.
I'm not gonna lie, this is great. You know, I haven't been doing outros. We kind of just been cutting to the subscribe card, but I'll tell you right here, right now, y'all should subscribe, like for real. Back on the grind making vlogs Monday, Wednesday, and Friday.
And they're pretty sweet, like this honey.
I hate myself. All right guys, make sure you like and subscribe. Yeah.
Okay. Hey, please don't put that in there.
I'm sorry, that made the cut.